All right, Sharyn. No, 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 no. Don't push F9. You're already live. Let me just adjust the face cam really quick.
Do I have to do my introduction?
No, we're live.
Okay.
Well, I mean, you can do it if you want, but...
Oh, that's all right.
Hold on, let me just... zoom the camera in a bit more on Sharyn. Okay. Alright, Sharyn. So, today...
Wait, excuse me, Grandma. Mom wants to know, if me and her and Sassy go down, or do you want to come with us? When are we going to get it?
She can go down.
Alright, so... today... You're going to be experimenting. We're going to be getting more. We're going to be experimenting more with you doing Minecraft videos, which we know you like Minecraft videos. So we're going to be showing you more how to play Minecraft in these next few streams that we're going to be doing.
Okay.
So. All right. So right now we're on a world called Sharyn Monster Time, because we didn't really know what to name it. So basically, we're going to be showing you how to kill monsters. So as you can see, there's no monsters here. There's some pigs over there. Which I'm actually going to show you right now how to shoot an arrow. That's what we're going to start out with, is shooting arrows. So, if you use W, you can go forward a little bit. And now, you know, you see your crosshairs there.
Someone
said something. XD. Alright, so we got your arrow here. Now, they're kind of far away, so you have to aim higher to get to it.
Okay.
Now, if we let go, hopefully, it was close. I didn't even get it. Alright, there we go. We killed him now. So that's how you shoot an arrow. Do you want to try it on one of those pigs? Then we'll turn the monsters on.
Okay.
What's XD mean?
I don't actually remember. Alright, use right click, remember? Oh, you have to hold it down. You just shot an arrow right at the floor. Alright, now let go. That was too... that didn't go far enough, so you go a bit higher above him. And let go.
Try I still didn't get him.
Alright, we'll try once more. You have a whole bunch of arrows. Oops. Try going a bit higher. Alright, let's try that. Oh, you gotta hold down all the way. Alright, let go.
It's too high.
Too high, alright. Oh, well, you're not aiming really above him anymore, you're aiming in front of him. Once you get one, or maybe we'll let you do the other one too, then we'll have you try. Oh, you got him!
Oh, finally! There he went.
I think Jay Gamer's left.
Yeah. Alright, do you want to try the other one, or do you want to turn on the monsters?
Let's see.
Oops.
Oh, I got him both.
Alright, you're getting better at this. Let's see if there's any more... okay, actually, I'm not going to control this for you. Go over... if you walk over that way, there's some donkeys over there. Do you want to try killing the donkeys?
I suppose.
Alright, push W to go forward. All right, so there's the donkey. They're a bit far away, so go ahead and try to get them. You're going to have to go a lot higher than that. Oh, you about got him. Gonna hold down all the way. Those ones might be a bit too far away, because sometimes you can't get them.
I'm missing him. Let's go do something else. I'm not getting anywhere with this.
Alright. So, why don't we turn on the monsters and get you going with killing monsters. Now, they're going to spawn closer to you and be easier to hit, but they will come after you. Okay. Now, you're kind of a little protected in this area, but skeletons can still shoot you, and spiders could probably still get up.
Wow.
So, we'll go here, escape, now go ahead and push on options. And now up there where it says peaceful, click it once. Alright, now click done at the bottom.
Get a little bit warmer water.
And now click back to game.
Really
alright, so now you can see all the monsters are starting to spawn.
Oh gosh.
So why don't you, we'll walk around a bit and try to get them out. Take them out. Now, actually here, I'm just going to show you really quick. So you see that one over there, that tall one?
Mm-hmm.
You do not want to look at those, because those can teleport, and they will, if you look at it and make him mad, he'll teleport right on your platform and kill you. So try to avoid those for now.
Okay.
Those are called Endermen.
Endermen.
So,
the Endermen are very dangerous.
Yeah, oh. Let's look around a bit and see if we can find any that's close. How about that zombie right over here? Look at all those zombies. They're decently close. So go ahead and try to shoot them. Right click. Not enough. I think that was too high. Oh, got him.
Got one?
Well, you didn't kill him, though, but you hit him. Those, you see those spiders there? They might be easier for you to get. Look, he's coming at you.
Where's
he at? Boom, got him.
He's
all right.
Still walking.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Ah, he's going to get up here. All right, ignore him, though, because he's not going to be an issue. He can't get up there. This guy, he will explode if he gets next to you. So you probably, oh, he's walking away now, but I was thinking you should probably take him out. So, now, the spider is over here, so if you walk forward a little bit, with W, just a little bit, we'll try to get him under here, and then we can just shoot him dead. I don't know if he's directly under you or not. I don't really want to go down there and risk it, though.
No.
So.
Because I'm not very good at shooting.
All right, let's just ignore him, then. Let's go find a new target. So basically what we're going to be doing, at least for the first part of the stream today, is target practice. I think those ones are too far away.
Obviously.
Maybe we shouldn't have put so many torches around here. Because they're kind of getting far away. What about those green guys over there? Those are called creepers. They're really close to you.
They will explode. I love the way they explode. Is the internet going okay?
Yeah, it seems to be working fine.
I can't hit any of them. I'm not doing well at all.
Oh, look at all of them that just spawned right there in front of you.
I see that.
Let's walk forward so you can get closer to them. And now you can try to shoot all those spiders up there. Spiders are large targets, so. Oh, you gotta go further than that. Go a bit higher. You gotta hold it down all the way until that gets to the end. Now let go. Got the spider. Alright, go ahead and try it. You got the other one now?
Hasn't it been about 15 minutes already?
Nope.
How many?
It's been about.
I got rid of one completely.
5 minutes in this segment. Yep, you killed one off totally.
Stop.
Oh, and it started to rain, just like it's supposed to today.
We need it.
Bad. Yeah. Alright. Would you like to turn off the rain in the game, or do you like it?
Turn it off. It's too busy.
Alright. So, go ahead and push the... Here, I'll just push it for you. And now type toggle.
Type it?
Yeah, type it. Alright, now do not put a space. Now type down. And then fall.
Fall?
Or fall. Fog?
Fall?
Fall. And then push enter. Alright, and then it should, in a second, turn off. And there it goes. Alright. So, ooh, look at that slime over there. Here, I'll try to get this one. These ones tend to run.
Slimes are very annoying because, like, they go up into little pieces and you have to keep shooting them.
Yeah. Alright, so yeah, the slimes also, as you can see, they divide up into a bunch of little slimes when you kill them.
And you have to kill the little slimes and you have to kill the mini ones. Really
yeah, cool. Although the mini ones don't really do any damage, so. I'm just going to get this guy now that he's running to you, but. Alright, we'll have you do more now. It's going to get really fun later now that we're teaching you right now how to do arrows and arrow shooting. It's going to get really fun later when we have you go down there and do hand-to-hand combat with them.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Should our hand-to-hand combat be in the last two segments?
Yeah, that's what I was planning. We're probably going... I have her a diamond sword right now, but we're probably going to have to go into creative and get her a chest full of diamond swords so she can just keep coming up and get them.
Can't get that.
Yeah, he might be too far away.
What's that?
That's a torch.
Oh. They want to kill that.
That's a source of light. That's keeping them from spawning that close to you.
Okay.
Ooh, okay, look, they're all over there. There's even a witch, so...
The witches are very dangerous as well.
Yes, the witches, now they throw potions and poison you. But
They're like one of the most dangerous mobs, along with Enderman.
Yeah. Alright, so go ahead and kill that creeper, because he explodes if you get too close to him.
Hopefully he'll blow up that witch.
As you can see by that crater over there, we've already had one creeper explosion. You should take out that witch over there while you're at it, too, because they're bad.
Where? Right there?
Yeah, you see that guy with the cone hat?
They'll literally throw a potion at you until you're dead.
Yep. Now, if you looked closely there, you could have seen he was holding a potion. Now, he's got a regen potion, which means he's giving himself more health, so you gotta hit him fast. Now he's coming to you.
Be careful before he comes up to you.
You gotta keep hitting him on. Keep getting right on. Let go. Now, you see that little... Did you see that pink thing he was holding?
No.
That's a health... potion. He's giving himself more health.
See it, like, on his stomach, it looks like?
No, yes.
Like he's drinking it? Alright. Actually, may as well, I don't know, do you want to give up on him? Because he's kind of going away. He's not posing any threat.
Has it been, like, 12 minutes?
Yeah. Oh! What was that?
It was something black.
Oh, you shot an Enderman. We told you not to do that. He's going to be coming up here. Maybe. I don't know. I'll kill him if he comes up on here, but... Oops. You've used a stack and a half of arrows so far. Those are all the arrows you have. And we got you food so you can regenerate your health. That's more from... Ah, here he is. Die. Actually, I don't know if he was mad at me. I think I made him mad at me.
Mad at Sharyn, you mean?
Well, Sharyn's not controlling it right now, though. Ah, that could have got him. Alright, well, we'll just disregard him for now, because I don't think he's posing too much of a threat. Alright, let's get you to an area with some monsters. Alright, go ahead and shoot. Alright, you got a spider.
He's still walking.
Well, yeah, you got to hit him twice. They live a lot longer than... Oh, there you killed him. Fine. Whenever you see that puff of smoke, he's dead.
There's another one.
You like the spiders, don't you? Because they're easy targets.
Yeah.
Now, do you see the skeletons, little gray guys standing out there? If you notice, they're holding bows, too. They can, you can shoot them, and they can shoot you.
Ooh.
So, that's ones you got to be careful with. He disappeared when you shot him.
Stop, you can't do that.
There's another one.
Oh, look at that. There's the Enderman right there. Let's see if we can shoot just above him and get him. Oh, wrong button. Oh, all right. He's under us now.
Sharyn. You're out next break. You're out next break.
All right. So. I don't know if that showed up in camera or not, but that's not normally what we have. Yeah. All right, Ron, so you can go ahead and continue. All right, yeah, it has been about Ben. So would you like to take a 5-minute Sharyn break, Sharyn?
Yes, that'll work.
All right, so we will be back in 5 minutes, and Sharyn will be continuing to do this. Alright, Sharyn is now back from her 5 minute Sharyn break. There's that Enderman. Let's see if we can get him again.
I'm waiting.
I'm waiting. We are back now.
Where about are you? He's spamming.
Oh, it's. There's no one in here.
Where about. Yeah, there is. I see you creeping.
Well, I mean. I don't think he's intentionally spamming.
Oh, she. Whereabouts are you? It's not even me.
Where are you? No. We're here right now, though. Alright, Sharyn, I'm gonna stop and let you go now.
They have 1,000 followers? Wow.
Remember, you use right click.
Am I too high or too low?
I think you were too high there. Because it's going in between those two.
They said hey.
Hey.
Hey. That was like a dull hey.
Ah, finally hit him.
Hit him, now he's coming for you.
Oh, gosh.
I think he's walking away now.
Go, buddy.
Normally they don't give up this easy. Maybe it's because you're on easy mode.
You should put it on normal.
You want to go on normal, have a bit more of a challenge, but more will spawn?
They're not even doing anything.
Yeah. Alright. Go ahead and do options.
I see you creeping. Also, go follow DS589, please. Thank you.
Don't self-advertise. Alright, go up there and push normal.
Where?
Okay, difficulty. See the difficulty? Click that. Alright, now it's at normal. Okay, so go ahead and push it down. Now push back to game. Alright, so now some more will probably spawn. At least I think that's how it works. I don't know, it's been a while since I've studied the spawn mechanics. Alright, you got one.
Right on target.
Let's try to get that one. Alright, let go. Got him. Now you just gotta get him one more time, and I think he'll be dead. Oh, he's moving.
Gee. Stand still, buddy. He's getting farther away.
Yeah, it seems to be going fine. I don't know, OBS...
got him.
Cool. OBS Studio doesn't have, like, the color thing like the other one did.
I just got a Skype message.
Cool. Oh! I see you creeping is now following... Did we get a notification? Did that come up on the stream? And I not see it, or...
Thank you, I see you creeping for the follow. Thank you.
Alright.
32 followers.
Alright.
And I'm not very good.
Yeah. I know the reason... Because Stream labels isn't working for some reason, so the recent followers thing at the top isn't working, but I didn't...
Mom, are you going to say thank you?
Thank you.
Okay, I see you creeping. If she doesn't say anything about followers, subscribing, or anything like that, just ignore her because she's not caught up with everything. She's concentrated on one thing, and that's the game, so...
Trying to figure it out.
Yeah. Ow. I think that one's too far away for you to get.
Ah.
There's a spider right there. He's just kind of spinning around there.
Let's see if we can get him.
Nah, that was too far. He's close enough, you can just aim directly at him. Maybe you can go up a little bit more. And shoot. Got him. Now he's coming. I'd shoot fast. Boom. Almost. Oh, now he's really coming. Now he's underneath.
Is she on normal?
Yeah, she's on normal difficulty now.
Good luck to you.
Yeah. Oh, gosh.
Once again, I forgot to start the timer.
It's been about 6 minutes, I think. 5 or 6.
Got him.
Yeah.
Got him.
It's been 5 minutes. Alright.
First shot.
Alright, now look there, look at those guys over there you can get. So how are you feeling about shooting and attacking things from far away? You're getting better at it.
Yeah, it's good practice.
It's good practice. After the next Sharyn break, we'll have you go down there with them and kill them. You're probably going to die a lot.
A lot. Will she keep her stuff?
Actually, I don't think I have that set. There's a game rule for it, though.
Setting?
Yeah. Maybe we'll... At least I think there's a game rule for it. If not, we can always just put her in a chest with a bunch of swords and stuff. Remember, it's right click.
Oh, he's coming after me.
I like how you're just freaking out and throwing arrows. Oh! We're going to go down there and you're going to see like several hundred arrows from Sharyn just like tapping the button and letting him go. You want to see something funny, Sharyn, actually?
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to look straight up in the air and I'm just going to let it down for a few minutes. That was too high. We'll do that. Boom! Got yourself with it. All right. Now, if you go ahead, we'll go to this... And we will go up here to bring back toggle downfall and toggle it again. So now it'll stop raining. And you can go ahead and continue on now. Oh, you went down there! Hand-to-hand combat. This is how it works. Alright, you missed it. But we'll have you try that later. Ah!
Little preview of how she's going to do.
Bombed.
Quite literally when it comes to the creepers. I'll just take care of this creeper here just for the fun of it. And then I'll let you play again.
I don't know if I've asked this yet, but is it on normal?
Yes, it is on normal difficulty.
Okay, I think I just said that.
Yeah. Alright.
Come on, guy, don't make me go down there again.
Well, unless you fall down, then I don't think we have much to worry about. You have to be... I should have put a door over that so you couldn't fall down.
Yes, you should have.
I don't know. I made this world several months ago, and we never got to use it, so that's why. I kind of totally forgot about it. We were going to stream The Sims today. That's too far away.
Oh, there went another arrow.
Another arrow to the ground. There's going to be hundreds of arrows. Look at all those skeletons down there. You can shoot them. Now, they're close enough that they might start shooting you. So you got to be careful. Because you see they've got a bow there, too. Oh, they're walking away now.
Not hitting anything.
Oh, you got him.
Finally.
Oh. That's been too close. If you look closely, you can kind of see, like, where it's at. Like, where it landed. Right before it lands. But it's possible that it might actually be, like, at some point going too far. And you're just not going to be able to see it.
Hey, Nick. Can I have those swords on the ground? I'm hungry. Thanks. Oh, crap. The computer's not in here, Nick. I think she took it. She forgot to go in there. She forgot to get... No, she's not saying
that. I know she did.
She is?
You things are in the way.
Oh, you looked at that one. You looked at that one. He's going to come attack you now. They can teleport, remember?
Enderman?
Yeah.
Oh, my.
You got to be careful not to look at them. Because he could teleport up here and start killing us. I think he's not... I don't know where he's at. We've been having good luck with the Endermen. They haven't been coming after us. Alright, you can go ahead and shoot now, because I don't think he's a problem.
I'm out of...
Oh, you're not... You're on your sword. You're not even on the bow.
How'd that happen?
Because I was on it and forgot to switch you back. Which, do you remember how to switch your things, actually?
No.
There's two ways... Oh, look, all those zombies coming after you. You should take care of them. Let go, let go, let go. Oh, we got the spider, too. They're gonna... They can come up here. So why don't... I'm just gonna go ahead and take care of them really quickly. I'll let them... No, don't do that. Oh, you know what? I forgot. I totally forgot. They are trapped by the fence.
You should let Sharyn take care of them.
You wanna take... Why don't you go ahead and take care of them? Because they're just zombies. They're trapped by the fence. So all you gotta do is just click them. Left click. Killed him. Go over more. And gotta hit him once more. Kill. Hit him. Hit him. And he's dead.
Finally.
Alright. So go ahead. Do you know how to go up the ladder?
No.
Alright. So all you gotta do is walk into it. But you gotta make sure you hold it and you gotta keep the mouse steady so you don't go off the edge and fall. So there you're back up there.
There's that guy in black.
I think it's been 15 minutes, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been about 15 minutes, Ron. So would you like to take another 5-minute Sharyn break?
Yes, let's
go. All right, or you could just transition right to the next part. But we can take a 5-minute Sharyn break. So we will be back in 5 minutes. is back. Alright, so after that interruption, we're back.
Now she has to go down there.
Alright, so we're going to be doing something new. So the first thing I want to do, I should have done this before, is that not? Alright, there we go. We're going to do the game rule. I'm going to see if... Alright. Do keep inventory. Okay, so we're going to go game rule. Keep inventory. True. That should be true. Alright. So now when you die, you're going to keep your inventory.
Okay.
So what we're going to have you do now is go down the steps and go down there and fight them. Now this is where it's going to get fun because you're going to die a lot.
Oh, great.
It's going to be basically Sharyn looking and running around trying not to... We're going to be blowing stuff up with creepers. You're going to learn hand-to-hand combat. So go ahead and go down the hole. Okay, push D.
D?
Go up. Okay, you're too far. Here, hold on. I'll just get down there for you. I'll show you how to do it. So we're just going to go. We're going to push slightly. And now we're going down there. So now, walk out. You're walking into the danger zone now, Sharyn. Go ahead and walk out. Push W to walk. Oh, there's a zombie! There's a zombie! He's coming in!
What are you doing?
Get your sword!
I don't know.
Now, look, we got a sword, and we're gonna hit him. With the sword. I should show you now. What we're doing. So we're gonna come out here, and look, there's another zombie. We're gonna hit him with the sword. Now you go. Now, keep your guard. Because... they're going to start coming after you. And they could come up to you from behind if you're not paying attention. Yes. Although they're pretty. Oh, look at that spider. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Left click. Oh, left click. Left click. Left click. Aim. Left. Okay, got him. Alright. Alright, once again, I recommend you stay away from the tall black guy. Black things.
That's not a racist.
Didn't intend to.
I know, okay.
Those are Endermen, and they will come after you. Alright. The spider. Oh, look at that! Okay. So look. That over there is called a spider jockey. You got the speed of a spider and the range of a skeleton. That thing, I don't think you're going to be able to kill.
I can kill it, but I'm not going to.
Oh, look at the spider coming after you. Kill
left
it.
Click.
Left click! Left click, left click, left, left, left! Put your finger on the left click over here. Right now, what you're doing is you're just guarding yourself from the attacks, but they're happening inevitably. Also, stay away from the witches, because they're... I doubt you're going to kill
those.
Yes. They'll poison you, so even if you do run away, you're still going to be dying from it.
Let's try to get her to kill the spider jockey.
You want to try to kill the spider jockey?
Where's he at? Right there?
Right over there. Look at that. Let's take care of this zombie. So, left click, left click, left click. Keep going. Left click, left click. Just click it over and over and over. Over and over and over. Left click. Aim at him. Aim at him. Aim at him. Left click.
Yeah.
You killed him all by yourself.
Oh my word.
Alright. Now, right over there is the spider jockey. So go ahead and walk towards it.
Be careful.
Now he's going to start shooting you. Hit, 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 hit.
I lost him.
He's behind you.
Come on, Sharyn! Yeah!
Okay, I got the one thing for you, but kill the spell.
No,
kill it!
Run toward him and kill him!
Run toward it and kill it! He's just gonna keep shooting you if you don't move.
You're dead.
Keep going, Ron.
He's dead.
Hit,
Come on!
Turn around.
Come on, Sharyn, what are you doing?
Hit. You got him.
You killed the spider doctor.
Okay, now I'm just going to go up here and toggle downfall. Alright, so why don't we find a new target for you?
I wonder what it'll be.
Once again, the green things, avoid because they blow up behind you. And that will definitely kill you. Okay, now actually what we're going to do is, we're going to eat a loaf of bread. This is actually toast, because you know you like to eat toast.
Okay.
So we're just going to eat this toast, and that's going to fill up your hunger, which is going to fill up your health, so you're going to have more health bars come up. That's very important, because... Yeah, it regenerates your health.
You don't want them to kill you.
Yeah. I'm surprised you actually have survived this long, actually. Look, there's one of your, there's one of your arrows on the ground.
Oh.
Your health,
man.
Yeah. If it wasn't for your aiming, then she wouldn't be able to kill.
Yeah. Eventually, when she gets used to it, I'm gonna stop aiming for her. Is that you as Sharyn plays Minecraft?
No. Cecily.
We just banned Cecily. Alright. Okay, so... I don't even know how she knew the password to get on that. Alright. Let's kill some more guys. I like how you're just running out there. They're all gonna start coming for you. You're running. Okay, hit him. aim. Look at him. You gotta look at him.
You're gonna die,
Sharyn, if you don't hit him. You gotta aim. You see your crosshairs? They gotta be on him. Now hit.
No.
They're coming after you.
You're gonna die.
Oh, boom. Oh, you didn't die. Oh, but the creeper helped you. It killed all the other ones. But look at the more that are coming.
The mob. Go, Sharyn, go. Fight them off.
You might want to take a break and eat some toast.
Kill him. Come on, Sharyn. You're gonna die.
Hit him.
You're dead.
You're gonna die, Sharyn.
She's anything. You're not trying. Come on! You have one more! You have one more!
Okay, now, let's get some toast. Run, and we'll eat some toast. That'll get your health up.
A lot.
Okay, you've eaten all the toast you can. So now we'll just wait for your health to go up. And then...
Not even the internet can protect us from this.
Yeah. Alright, so...
Should I go after these guys?
Yep, you can if you want. Look at that skeleton over there. Why don't you go after them?
Where's the skeleton?
You see him?
How many minutes has it been?
I think it's been about 5 minutes. He's running. Been about 5 minutes.
I think it's been more than 5 minutes.
It, my clock says 5 minutes. Time flies and time doesn't fly. And having fun. Oh! You gotta get him! Sharyn, you're gonna die from this. I know you are. Look, the creeper! He blasted you into the air.
Oh,
you died.
Oh, now you lost all your stuff.
Alright, well, it's set to save it. So push respawn. And now you've got all your stuff and you're outside already. So why don't you go ahead and start killing more? Look at that. Now that's a special zombie. That's a villager zombie. Look at that skeleton. All you gotta do is we're just gonna run up and we're just gonna... Ah! Alright, you go, Sharyn. We killed the one guy for you. Now you got the skeleton right there. Look, he's shooting you.
Let's go, Sharyn!
Go, Sharyn! You're just letting him shoot you.
Come on.
No, you gotta go up there and hit him. You got him. Well, I helped you get him, but...
Thank you.
There's a chicken over there. You want to go kill the chicken?
No, my.
Well.
Oh, there's something.
There's a spider. See, they'll sneak up on you if you're not paying attention. You got him by yourself.
Yeah, Sharyn.
There's a chicken there. You want to kill the chicken?
That's a chicken?
Yeah, that's a chicken.
No, it's a dog, Sharyn.
Remember the first video of Sharyn Plays Minecraft? She thought the wolf was a cow or something like that?
She thought the wolf was a sheep, I think.
Hmm.
That was funny. That's
Well, look, they're all coming after you.
Speaking of that, that's been a year ago now.
Yeah, a year ago since we did the original Sharyn Plays Minecraft.
No, that's actually 11 months.
Yep.
Yeah.
Hit him. And it's also a year ago we were planning on having you stream this, so that's how long it took us.
And I still don't understand.
Oh, you haven't been playing Minecraft, though. That's the thing. Alright, so... Why don't you run out and get some more?
It used to be Sharyn Plays Minecraft.
Yeah, there's the zombie. Go ahead and kill him. Okay, why don't you go somewhere and look for more? Would you like to eat some toast first to get your health up?
Yeah, way better.
Alright. So, I'm going to show you the two ways to get to things in your hotbar. I meant to show you this a few minutes ago, but I never did. Oh!
Yeah.
I'll take care of this guy for you.
What are you shaking the screen for?
Because I'm controlling it by the cord of the mouse. Alright. So, you can use a scroll wheel here to scroll through all of them like this. Or you could just click on up here on the number that corresponds to it. So, as you can see... Sharyn's toast is the 8th one, so you just push on number 8, and there you are at Sharyn's toast. Now just hold right click to eat it. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
That's left, Sharyn.
You don't know your left and right. You gotta hold
it, not just... Yeah, you have to hold it.
You're eating your toast.
Alright, now you're full.
He's eating our midnight toast.
So go back to 1.
Next, he's eating our midnight toast.
Yeah. And as you can see down there, it says Sharyn's sword. So now go find some more stuff. Some more guys to kill. There's a spider right there.
I know.
By the way, you know that guy that followed us earlier?
Yeah.
He unfollowed.
Oh, poop. Oh.
Hit him!
Come on, Sharyn! Yay! Sharyn's a beast. He's a beast at swatting with a fly swatter.
Alright. You didn't hit him?
They're a big target.
Yeah.
What, zombies?
Whatever they are.
Do you think zombies are hard? Try witches.
Or creepers. The creepers just explode on you. Or why don't we have you go out more? Face your enemies head on instead of waiting for them to come over to you.
Yeah. When did you teach me about Minecraft? 2011?
Yeah, it was a long time ago. Look, they're all coming after you now, Sharyn.
Come on, Sharyn. You gotta stick in there. Kill the spider first. Come on, Sharyn. Oh, she's gonna get the triple kill. Or maybe
is she? I don't know. She's not hitting him. She's hitting next to him and letting him.
Triple kill!
Is the next one coming
quad.
Up?
Try not to aim for her. We'll see if she can do it. Quad kill!
Alright, now look at all those guys over there. Let's run up to them and kill them.
Eventually on stream, we should ever do zombie pigmen.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that would be hard.
Still. Those are in the nether.
What's that?
What's what?
That.
Yeah.
That's a skeleton. You see they shoot you.
I think Gary's here.
Is Gary here?
I don't know.
New York. Alright, keep hitting them. Let's keep running out. Let's run further out. I'm just gonna run you right in the middle of a bunch of monsters. Alright. Attack.
He's gone.
Yep. Look, there's something attacking you from behind. Here, look around, Sharyn. See what's around you.
You gotta get rid of that guy.
Yep. I don't know if you're gonna survive this, Sharyn.
I don't think it's moving too fast.
Sharyn plays Minecrafter. That's probably Cecily again. Take any risks.
Respawn.
All right, there's a chicken. You want to kill the chicken?
I'd run away.
Yeah, it sees the sword you've got.
Here we go.
There's a whole bunch more.
Oh, missed it.
I think she made another account.
No, she didn't.
She didn't?
Sharyn plays Minecrafter?
I don't know who that is. If it's not Cecily.
Not me! Sharyn plays Minecrafter. What'd it say?
Here, click message. I don't remember what it said.
It has to be Cecily because it says hi, David.
Yeah. Alright.
Plays Minecrafter. Something's killing you, Ron.
It's that skeleton there. Go there and kill him.
Go, Sharyn.
Hit him.
And when you're treated like a fool.
Go up there, Fran. You gotta go up there. Shoot it. Got him. Alright. Why don't we have you go up more? We're gonna run you up here. That was a creeper. Alright.
Come on, Sharyn, a spider!
You don't want to die again.
You're gonna die! You're dead.
And the rain is back.
Sharyn needs toast desperately.
Alright, Sharyn, go over here. Do you remember what button to go to your toast for? Oh, look at all the guys coming after you now.
Oh, the skeleton shot the zombie.
Whoa, yep, that happens sometimes. Whoa. All right, let's have you go down in here and eat some toast.
You better hurry.
Ah, there they are.
Come on, Sharyn.
Let's hit them. I don't think you're gonna make this, Sharyn.
Oh, come on. Forward, forward, one forward. Yeah, she beat them. Or you beat them.
I beat them for her, but right now it's going to be, boom, Sharon's turn.
Come on, run, Sharyn. The zombie or skeletons. Go.
That's a baby zombie.
Oh. Baby zombies are fast.
Yeah, they can run really fast. Alright, ah! I don't think you're gonna make this, Sharyn. You got a half a heart. You died. Alright, it's been about 15 minutes. Would you like to take a 15 minute Sharyn break?
Yes.
Alright.
Let's do before I die again.
And then we'll have you try this more, and then, yep.
We'll then end it. See ya in a few minutes. It's about four times now.
Alright. Alright, we are back. Sharyn is back. And we're gonna start the timer on time this one. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and respawn, and then there you are.
Should I meet him? Where's my arrow?
Right there.
You just want the timer?
Yeah.
Only 202.
Yeah.
Seems later than that.
Mm-hmm.
Seems about like 5.
I got 3.
There you go. You're getting better at this. Maybe, now, once we have you try this out, maybe next time we'll do, like, an actual challenge. Remember we did the Sharyn Builds a House challenge a long time ago?
Yes. I was narrating that.
Yeah. You narrated almost the whole thing there. You didn't do too bad, but remember the challenge was you have an hour to build at least a two-room house? Remember
uh-huh.
that? Maybe we'll have you try that again.
That's on my YouTube channel, guys, if you want to go check it out. That's our best OC.
Is anyone on?
No, I'll just do it anyways in case they need it again. They want to go watch it.
Alright, so right now Sharyn's just kind of wandering about.
I don't see anything to chase. Here comes something.
We'll turn off the rain and maybe you'll see them all surrounding you. See them all better?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go ahead and run up there.
I heard,
get yourself up in the mess. Turn around.
What are those?
Those are the guys that blow up. Now, those things actually can be useful for you because you can make a little crater to go in and hide for a few seconds.
Oh. Got him.
Hey, Nick. Remember how Cecily said she didn't want to... Remember how Cecily said she didn't want to go away with my mom?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe she won't go with us to get my hair stuff.
Oh, look at that zombie. He's got a sword.
Uh-oh. Go, Sharyn!
He's going to have a big attacks, and you killed him.
You have to charge for them. We don't have to, but it'll be good for you.
When I look down, it takes my face off screen.
Well, keep your hand on the button. That might not be a smart move on your part, Sharyn.
What?
You're low on health, and you went to a thing that would blow you up.
Dead.
Now I got a...
Turn around, you got a spider here. Killed him. Okay, now
you... toast!
As soon as we get take care of these monsters, we gotta eat some Sharyn's toast. Ah!
Knew it.
You're dead.
You put
3 minutes
again.
In.
She put a fight. How many?
3 minutes in.
She put up a huge fight, though.
Yeah, alright. So go ahead and push respawn.
Whoa.
There you are, back in Sharyn's little base.
Not a very good one.
Let's just get you started by running into this big mob over here. This mob of mobs. I'll get you. Actually, I'm not gonna put you in there because then you can't get out. I'll put you in the middle, in this little area. Now you got like at least 10 of them chasing you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to throw it over
there. Well, look at all of them.
Holy!
Go,
Sharyn!
Sharyn.
Go, Sharyn! Explode on him!
You gotta look at him, Sharyn. Then you can hit.
Oh yeah!
You got a creeper to take out a lot of them.
Come on, Sharyn, you can do this. Believe in yourself. Go, old Sharyn out on them. Come on, go. Go, come on, Sharyn, you can fight the last two off. Go one more time.
And you got it.
All.
Oh, but there's this one last... I'll get this guy. Just.
She defeated the entire mob army.
Yep, all by herself. Except for that last skeleton. But she
that
doesn't fare well.
Yeah,
she doesn't fare well with skeletons, so...
Yeah, I can't wait till we post this on our channel so she can see it.
Mm-hmm.
Got him.
Got him.
Got him. I know very well from my D's, that's fine. Got him.
Alright, well, nothing much is happening, so why don't we run into a big group of them now? Okay, Sharyn. Turn around and start fighting. Oh, that creeper exploded and killed all. Using creepers to... Oh, look. Oh, we gotta eat, need some Sharyn's toast. Hold right click.
Sharyn's toast.
Oh, look, you got a mob behind you.
No, Sharyn! Beat them with your toast!
I put her sword back in.
Go, Sharyn!
Oh, you were blown to bits by a creeper.
You all got destroyed.
I need to eat some toast.
Well, not anymore, because you're going to be reset when you're dead. So push respawn. There you are. Ooh, it put you up here now. So why don't we just... I'll just put you down here, because you had trouble with it before. Alright, and then I'll put you into a big group of them. There you go. I shouldn't have put you with all the skeletons, because you don't go well with skeletons. Oh, and there's a creeper that killed all the skeletons for you. Except for that one. You can get that one. Run, Sharyn. You gotta run up to him. If you just stand there like that, you're just gonna let him hurt you.
Let's go, Sharyn!
The skeletons, you have to come up to them. You can't rely on them coming up to you.
Come on, Sharyn, let's go!
Now, the skeletons can work to your advantage. Let's go! Like that, because you can see the skeleton actually... attacked the actually shot the zombie. So you can use mobs to your advantage if you want.
You have to use them with skill.
Yes. You can use the creepers to blow up big group mobs around you. Skeletons can be used to shoot things. You can get music discs if a skeleton shoots a creeper.
Yeah.
Which is pretty cool. So I'd recommend you kill that skeleton who's shooting at you. Shoot.
How many minutes has it been in?
7.
I can't hit him.
You're too far away from him. I think you're going to die, Sharyn. Here, let's run you away and get you to a better area. You want to come over here with all the sheep?
Yeah, I guess.
Sheep won't kill you.
Let's have you eat some toast, too. Ah, creeper.
Wah, creeper. Sharon's going to die. Come on, Sharyn.
Well, look at all the arrows from that one skeleton there.
Let's go, Sharyn.
Alright, this is a safe... Oh, never mind. This is not a safe spot. Look at all the guys chasing you. Kill.
Come on, Sharyn. Go, kill him.
Look at them all. You got another big... Maybe you'll take them all out.
I doubt that.
It's a good thing she's wearing armor, or she would be...
dead.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a zombie villager. 2 zombie villagers.
Oh, there's a creeper to come to save the day.
And spiders. You're dead.
You're dead. Alright, so go ahead and we'll try once
more.
How
many times have I died?
Anyone?
A lot.
You've died about 6 times. 3 times.
Okay, let's get you in the... Oops. Get you into the...
Monster
paradise.
Monster infested waters.
Monsters, Inc.
I like that movie.
Yeah. Alright.
Can you scoot your chair up a little bit? Oh, creeper! Creeper just saved the day again, Mom.
You don't want to let the creeper to come up to you like that, though, because then it'll kill you.
Come on, Sharyn. Gotta fight him. Come on, Sharyn. Bring your best.
One more.
Oh, there's 2 people.
That's a look at the baby zombie.
There's a baby zombie. Kill it. See how fast they are? They're like ninjas. Gonna kill you.
You gotta look down at the baby zombies. Oh, there's a skeleton. Oh, we hate skeletons.
You need a piece of Sharyn's toast.
Now, if you move around, sometimes it's harder for them to shoot you.
You need a Sharyn's toast.
Alright, let's eat a Sharyn's toast.
Get it.
You like the fact that it's called Sharyn's toast?
Yeah. Oh, gosh.
Because, okay, so if you don't know, almost every morning, Sharyn eats toast for breakfast, regardless of what day it is. She eats a piece of buttered toast. Sometimes she puts peanut butter on it. For the most part, it's buttered toast.
That's her meal for the day, really.
Well, she eats a little bit in the evening.
No, she only eats toast, and she'll eat, like, once with Gary, and that's it. You're supposed to have 3 to 4 meals a day, but...
I guess she doesn't get hungry. And she's still alive, so she's not starving.
Watch out, creeper!
Yeah, the creepers it's good to run away from because they do blow up.
They do?
Well, yeah, you you haven't seen them blow up?
Yeah, I did, but...
You need to get to your base, closer to your base.
I don't think Shirley needs to. I think we should run into everything.
Go into the creepers.
Okay, I'm gonna show you. So you see those little glowing balls on the ground? David's
balls.
Gonna like that.
Shut up! I'm not gay.
Well, and I'm not saying that. I'm just saying that you always laugh at stuff like that.
Oh.
Well, anyways.
You said David's gonna like that. So
okay. Well, let's go.
All right.
What do they do?
Those are experience orbs. So basically, do you see that little number on the bottom? That's your experience level. As you can see, that's going up. The bar is going up as we collect them. Yes.
So basically, in survival mode, whenever you get like a lot of those, whenever you get to a certain level, you can get something called an enchantment table. It's where you can upgrade your swords so your swords kind of look shiny, like that one zombie had in his hand. And also, you can upgrade your armor, which makes your armor shiny and it like protects you better. And also, you can get like knockback and stuff on your sword, which makes them throw through the air.
Yeah, look at all the babies there.
Kill them, Sharyn! You're dead.
All right, let's try it once more, and then time will be up unless you want to keep going. All right, so go ahead.
What time is it?
It's 12 minutes in. They're already coming for you.
They don't like us.
Where's mine?
The crosshair is in the same place it always is, in the middle of the screen. Look how close that creeper is to your base. It blew up.
He wants to kill you.
Watch out. If you stay in one place for too long, they might sneak up on you.
Yeah, which is bad.
Running in on your own, are you, Sharyn?
I'm thinking about it.
Found it!
Oh, look at that creeper!
Why you
Alright, well, Sharyn, well, it's about 15 minutes in. We were planning a 4-segment stream. So...
Thanks for watching Sharyn Plays Minecraft. See ya later.
She didn't do too bad at it.